president. Not my president. Not my president. Not my president. Not my president.
I got my day ones with me, A1 with me, real ones with me, that is all I need. We don't want no love, we just wanna fuck all your bitches. I got my day ones with me, A1 with me, real ones with me, that is all I need. We don't want no love, we just wanna fuck all your bitches. Pippin, going hard, pay attention. I've been in my zone, keep a distance. You know that I'm gone, getting wasted.
Onika! I'm ready! So today, what are we doing?
We're doing
a review on In-N-Out Burger.
Mm-hmm.
And we're gonna answer some questions for the SUITEMATE challenge.
Cause we are SUITEMATE!
I didn't have this. I had like a regular cheeseburger only. That's it.
I had a double cheeseburger.
Oh, okay.
And I told them I had bacon and they were like, we don't have bacon.
Oh. Cause this time, this is animal burger. Mm-hmm. Those are animal fries. And this is the Neapolitan.
Okay.
Neapolitan. It's good, right?
It is good.
It's sweet, but I think yours is a bit melted. Is this recording? Yes.
Mm-hmm. It's cute.
Yeah.
How would you know to order this? You don't.
I don't.
Yeah.
My first question that we're both answering, okay?
Okay.
What's your first impression of me?
Wow. I have the same question.
Really?
Yes.
So.
Okay.
You go first.
I met Candace freshman year. Because she was rooming with my friend.
My friend.
But technically, I kind of met you guys at the same time.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, how did you... Really? Oh, because you came in the room.
Yeah. And I don't know how I met you. But we had a lot in common because we were both from Brooklyn. Oh, can I take things out?
Yeah.
I don't eat tomato. I don't eat pickles.
I don't eat pickle either. Tomato's healthy, though.
Nah, I can't eat it.
Okay, so an animal burger, it looks like... It looks like a regular cheeseburger with like Thousand Island sauce. Right?
Mmm.
I don't know myself.
Ugh. I like it.
This is like a more expensive McDonald's and a cheaper Shake Shack.
I like Shake Shack better.
I think I'm right.
Than In-N-Out.
Sometimes.
So for all the people who's trying to figure out which one is better, it's Shake Shack.
Yeah. But I remember my first impression of you, though. Like, my first impression, I was like, oh, she dresses really well. And she got a really chill personality. And what else? And she's not petty. Well, she might be nowadays. But, like, back then, she was mad chill. Like, she'd be like, oh, this happened? Cool. This happened? Cool. Like, that's mad chill.
Now, the next one is, what's the best part about living with me?
That's your question? Yeah. I probably have a similar question.
Oh boy.
Mm-hmm. Wait, hold up.
Wait, are you sure you don't have class right now?
Don't scare me. No, it's Monday. Media Industries. We don't have it.
Oh, that's it?
What is it this month? Next week?
No, I'm saying you don't have no class on Mondays but that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't scare me. Oh my god.
Because I know Ario gets a class.
Wait, when is Media Industries? Next month.
The first one's like the 27th.
Okay.
Yeah.
My favorite part of rooming with you is that we wake up at the same time.
Yeah.
And the way we call each other is really funny, actually.
Dude, when we coming out, Onika!
Onika!
Candace! We always call each other before we even, like, when the key's in the door.
Exactly.
The best part of living with Candace.
Everything.
She's calm. Mm. And she's respectful.
Mm-hmm. And clean.
And clean. Well, I can't. Well, my room's not clean.
She's clean.
But we keep, like, our common areas, like, where we communicate well.
Yeah.
If we're outside and we ask each other if we need things.
Yeah. So I like that, cool. too. She gave me her belt the other day, which was really, really nice.
This is what she gave me her belt.
She gave me her belt. So animal fries is just Thousand Island sauce, onions, cheese.
Maybe. Honestly. Fries. It could be anything.
Magic. Do you like the fries better or the burger? I have ketchup too.
Maybe the fries. I like the fries. My favorite food.
Oh, true. I like the fries better, to be honest.
I like the secret menu.
Yeah, it's not even on the menu in and out. You have to, like, find it online. What's your biggest pet peeve?
When people constantly tap me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't even touch
tap, 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 like
that. I don't touch her. At all.
I don't touch her. And, like, just people who aren't humble. Mm-hmm. Like, I feel like we all have our moments where, like, you deserve to be excited about what you're achieving or, like, what you get and whatnot. But some people are really not humble. Like, I have humble beginnings. Like, my parents immigrated from the Caribbean. Like,
same.
I have humble beginnings. But I, like, I'll post mm-hmm. on Facebook, like, if I got a cool job. Because I work hard, like, to get that job. But I wouldn't, like, post about the job if I knew, like, it was going to make a lot of people upset or, like, something that will make me be like, yeah, I got this job, haha, suckers, or whatever. I'll be like, I'm very thankful and blessed mm-hmm. for this job. And I'll, like, really mean it.
Yeah.
Or whatever, because, like, I never take for granted, like, anything that I get.
I think that's one of my biggest, like, things in life, just stay grateful.
Yeah, just be, yeah, like, even, it. Like, and mean it, too. Mm-hmm. I mean, if you don't mean it, then just don't say it, but.
Mm-hmm. When they don't want to try new things.
Ooh,
like,
yeah.
Like, really, like, self-conscious. Like, self-conscious, I get. Mm-hmm. But to the point where it's, like, almost like they're not going to live their lives.
Yeah, because they're so worried about what other people think.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Or they'll be like, oh, I can't, like, go out there and do that because, you know, people going to watch me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Like, it limits me as a person because, like, damn, I really want
to
do that.
Yeah, and then if you don't have, like, a friend group who's, like, just down to do whatever. Yeah.
I love people who are down to do stuff. Yeah. Oh, people who like, don't tell me a definite no. I don't like maybe. I hate maybes. Mm-hmm. If it's a no, like, I'll deal with it.
Yeah. Oh, is it my turn?
Yeah. This is really filling, though.
I feel like I'm eating so much.
Right?
Would you rather eat 1,000 cockroaches
okay.
or 10 mice?
Where do you even have the heart to think of that question?
My answer?
Is that your biggest fear, to eat one of them?
Honestly, I will probably eat 10 mice. Because there's something about roaches.
Wait, 10 about or versus 1,000 roaches?
1,000 roaches. But don't even think about number. Just think of, like, the creature itself. Blended, like in a blender.
Raw?
Yeah. Just blended cockroaches or 10 blended mice.
So you have a blended mice that's blood and meat, though.
I'll do the mice. I'm sorry.
And hair.
Ooh.
You forgot about the mice's
I'll
hair.
I'll do, I still do the mice.
The eyeball.
I'll do the mice.
I would do the cockroach.
They have like intent. Oh.
I can't do mice. I can't do feathery stuff. I can't do furry stuff.
Oh, you're thinking about texture.
Yeah.
I still would do mice. There's something about me and roaches. I can't do it.
I can't even eat this meal anymore. All I'm thinking about is the mice.
Oh, In-N-Out.
In-N-Out.
So, okay. What
is
do
it
you
our
look
last question?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you look for in your ideal boyfriend?
Oh! Actually, that's a really good question.
That's a great question because I got lists.
No, you go first.
Okay.
I want to hear yours first.
So, I have categories.
Oh!
So, looks.
Oh my god.
Which aren't everything. Don't think I overthought. I thought about this. This is me. Looks, personality,
mm-hmm.
and like goals. But
really?
I just want somebody who works hard. I don't care what you do.
Yeah.
Just work hard. Oh, that's my thing. Just work hard at what you do. Because
okay.
I work hard at whatever I do.
Mm-hmm.
Personality.
Yeah.
You have to be funny. You have to. If I can't, and it doesn't even matter if like you're not like super funny. Your awkwardness. couldn't yeah. be funny. Like, that's a category of funny for me.
Like,
but I like guys taller than me because I'm 5'7", 5'8". And I like guys really with facial hair. So.
I don't like the facial hair.
I love guys with facial hair and guys who's tall.
But, okay, my ideal type, I think, it has to do more in personality.
Yeah.
Like how you, I said, like, my pet peeve is someone who doesn't like trying things new.
Yeah.
So, of course, like, the things that attract me the most is when someone's like, oh my god, like, I want to do this. And even though it might be something that people don't laugh at, he's like, yo, I want to try it. Like, yeah. I don't care. Like, I'm going to do this. So, like, just very outgoing people who loves, like, meeting new folks. Like, I don't think I'm going to digest this well.
Stop.
But it's good, though.
No, it was good. Yeah.
But it's definitely food you share with your friends. Like, go with a big group of friends and just, like, sit there
order
and
order a whole bunch
time.
Of stuff.
Yeah.
Just pick at, like, everything.
And just share and split with each other. I feel like that's how you get the bang for your buck.
If you enjoyed this video, thanks for watching. Let me know if there's any other videos. Let her know.
and
thumbs up so she can post her vlogs because she's recording stuff. Okay, bye.
You know that I'm up and I'm making the difference. You nasty. You look a cockroach.
No!